World War II Museum is doing its part to remember those who died serving the United States. The U.S. Marine Corps Band kicked off a special program, and the museum paid tribute to Private Earl Joseph Keating.
And from Private Keating himself, I learned the true value of sacrifice. In seeing the effect that he has had on my family, even after he passed 74 years ago, it's truly remarkable.
Private Keating was killed in battle in 1942. His remains weren't discovered until 2015 and were recently returned home last Monday.